Hey friend, it's Brian here. So if you are a new friend, thank you for coming on in. And if you're an old friend, if you're one of my good friends, thank you for coming back, because I know it's been a minute and we got plenty to catch up on. Plenty of videos, plenty of performances, plenty of artists to check out. I know. Before we get started, if you hear a voice in the background, it's my little cousin, she's here. So just say hey, and we're gonna keep it moving. Because we got too much to catch up on to wait till later. So, where do we start? Okay, let's... Bringing it back, what we do here. So, me and my friends, we get together on the YouTube, watch some of the coolest things I would know nothing about unless I had good friends in my life to tell me about them, usually. This kind of stuff we just can't catch up with. And I do need your help. So, how it works is you drop down in the comments, let me know what artists, what songs, what music videos, like performances that we need to watch. And once we get around to watching it, we get around to watching it. It takes some time sometimes, but we're gonna make this summer count, okay? We're gonna make this summer count. So drop down, let me know what we need to put on the summer to-do list. I'm gonna make a whole new list. It's gonna be the summer to-do list. And the goal is to get through as much through the summer as we possibly can, because the summer is for the friends. All right, and we choose music because music is such a great way to connect people. I get to go where you are, you get to go where I am, and you know, since it's not the same place, it's kind of like going on a vacation, right? I know I need a vacation, so we're gonna call it a vacation, a musical vacation, okay? So, a little catch up right quick. Your friend, Brian, he is in a web series that's on YouTube. He also kind of co-wrote the web series. Not kind of, he did. And since it's on YouTube, I mean, you can just click over at this video and watch the web series, right? It's called Work Days with Najee. And I get to play the boss of an office. So cool. So I would hope that my good friends check it out. I'm going to leave the link in the video, leave the link in the description box below. Check it out. If you go, when you go, because you're my good friend, drop down in the comments. Let me know you was there. Say something to me. And I really appreciate that. I'll try to show you some love back. All right, and I might even show if I'm in the editing mood, I'll add a clip in right now. Santa, is this the only picture light equipment you got?
I wanted to use office light since we're in the office.
Most people don't impress me. But god damn it, Xander, that was genius! Genius! Oh, I can't wait to see the North Shore Branch try to top that off. I am ready for my close up. All right, and then we're back, and we are checking out Taylor Swift, Me, featuring Brandon Urie of Panic at the Disco. I really like, I don't know who that is, but I do know who that is. I love, what's the song called? High Hopes. I love that song. He has a really, really good voice to me. So I'm really excited to check the song out. And if, I don't know how to put this together, but if you are good, I was going to try to add a title in, but let's be, if you are not my friend already, hit the subscribe button, let's be friends. I was trying to add a title and I couldn't do it. Let's see what they come with. I know it's been out a little second, I haven't heard it. She's still with them snakes, huh? Oh, they became butterflies. She got peace in her life. Cause she was letting them know last hour.
Je ne veux pas te parler comme t'es comme ça.
Tu en fais vraiment trop.
Comment oses-tu?
Ooh.
Et devant nos filles en plus. Nos filles en plus.
Not the cats.
Calme-toi s'il te plaît.
Je suis calme.
Taylor was not a bad actress. That was pretty good. She talented.
I promise that you'll never find another like me.
Another like me. interesting visually. I really did like it. And out of a lot of the artists out right now, Taylor Swift has one of the most interesting evolutions. You know, starting out as a country singer and then now being a pop star, essentially. So that change, you know, the visual change, the artistic change, and change in her music. I'm not going to name the artist that they said they did a musical evolution of, but I'm like, there's not really much evolving that has happened. But Taylor Swift has a really interesting evolution. She also has really good music videos, you know, from the ones like this that seems really expensive to some of the ones that I guess maybe they're all probably expensive, but the ones that don't seem as expensive, they're all pretty good. And she is an incredible songwriter, and I think vocally she's improved as well, just the kind of tone of her voice and. Yeah, and then I like Brandon Urie. It was just a really simplistic song with an immaculate video full of color and a creative song as well, because to say it was so smooth and happy, it really was sassy too. You know, it's a sassy song, or a song really checking somebody, all right, letting them know, all right. So I liked it. I ain't really got much more to say other than that, but yeah, I liked it. It got 176 million views, child. That's good. Taylor Swift is doing good. You know, and a lot of people say, you know, this so-and-so is the queen, so-and-so is this the queen, and then I don't think there's any, like, clear queen at this time, but I know Taylor Swift is truly in the running if we're talking about statistics. I think the people who are truly like queens is like Taylor Swift, Rihanna, Adele. Because when they come in, they shut things down. Okay? And we're not discrediting Beyonce, but Beyonce is really, her strength is in her touring and live performances. But she hasn't really had the strong singles and the Billboard placement in recent years. But touring and performances, she really is unparalleled. And then, you know, let's just throw Ariana in there. Ariana, I felt she wrecked shop while no one was out. And I don't blame her for that. She was able to put herself in the running that way. But I think when those girls come in, they just hit heavier than she does. As far as their sales, as far as their sales, you know. Because Taylor Swift sells, her album sell. Adele, her album sell. And then Rihanna's has a massive amount of number one hit singles. I don't know how much her album sells. But as far as singles go, Rihanna still has the title. for this generation. You know, she may be able to, although I'm not going to say it, because, you know, I'm not going to speak into existence, but she's doing good. So, yeah, I don't know where that came from, but I'm just saying that Taylor Swift is really somebody. She really, you know, she really is, she's growing to, because she's on her path to become a legend. You know what I mean? So she's just really doing good. All right. Anyway, if you are friends already, hit the subscribe button, let's be friends. I'm going to move on to the next video, so follow me there. That's where I'll be. Check out my web series. And if you do, when you do, let me know that you were there. All right? All right, peace. Love you. Bye.